Hey guys, it's a morning, second day at Indore Voyage camp.
हमारी रात 5 बजे शुरू हुई और 6:15 बजे खत्म हो गई.
Good morning. It was an amazing night and I had so much fun sleeping in the tent. It was just a different experience.
So was it fun sleeping in tent?
Yeah, it was my first time I was sleeping in and it was an amazing experience.
Hey, let's roll. चलो माउंटेन क्लाइंब करें. कहाँ जाना?
Oh my God, we have got a sportsman out here.
Yeah.
Good morning.
कमरे लाज
बन. All set for the trek?
Yes.
You be able to do the trek?
You have to.
Yeah, that's a sprint, my friend. You.
Somewhere, so you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like the last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my nights. I wanna cry and I wanna love. But all my tears have been used up.
कोई जैसे है नदी लहर लहर जैसे बह रही है कोई अनकहीं कोई अनसुनी बात धीमे धीमे कह रही है कहीं ना कहीं जागी हुई है कोई आरज़ू कहीं ना कहीं खोए हुए से है मैं और तू
Hello people, good morning. Enjoyed a lot yesterday night and now we are going to climb this mountain.
I swear, I'm telling you, do it once, try once. It's hard.
It's almost 60 degree incline.
I agree.
You know?
Yes, I see.
Can you see that?
ये लो पीछे फिसल पट्टी बनाकर आ रहे हैं. Like this is so steep, they can't climb down.
All, I would like to know your name.
I am Madhya.
My name is Soumya Chopra.
My name is Geeta Agrawal.
Name is Nishita Chopra.
My experience with Indorevoyage was one of the most amazing experiences I've ever had in my life. Most of the people spend 1500 rupees every weekend for attending few parties or going to bar or something. But you know, this is some different experience everyone should have in their life, and you know, yeah, it was fun.
It was a very different experience because I've never done trekking before, and this kind of trekking definitely not. And I was so scared of everything.
I've seen you.
The time dot, everything.
Yeah, the
even
dog and the trekking. I got to know.
I completed it.
Yeah, that's for that salute to you.
Well, I was always interested in doing such kind of treks and all, and I got to do one. I got an opportunity to do this with Indore Voyage, and I enjoyed a lot.
My experience was immense.
Okay.
2-3 times in between, I went in a mode of self-introspection where, you know...
Yeah, in the lap of nature.
No, not in the lap of nature. In the lap of that, you know, set of individuals, when you look at them and how are they enjoying, how are they feeling, and you connect.
Yeah, connection
so
is
that is a very different feeling, and that is when you get into that mode.
Yeah,
when
that's
you start
true.
Feeling very good.
So this is nice to hear and nice
so
to have you.
Indore Voyage and Decathlon for such a beautiful track. And I'm
imagining
the next trek
now. We'll let you know soon. This is a surprise for you for now.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much for coming.